Hey everyone, it is December 17th and we are back with your 7-day market update for King County single family homes and condos. Let's jump right into the numbers. This is our last market update of the year, so we gotta see what's happening in the market. This week, we saw 229 new listings. That's down quite a bit, 108 down from last week when we saw 337. So the market is definitely compressed. There's very little inventory right now for buyers, and there are a lot of buyers still out there. This week, we saw 559 homes go pending. That is almost triple, well, not quite triple what we see in terms of new listings, but it is quite a bit higher than new listings. But even pendings, again, are down this week, 108 from last week when we saw 667 pending listings. Now, this week we saw 675 homes closed. That's down just slightly from last week when we saw 685 homes closed. But remember that the real pulse of the market is how many homes are coming onto the market and going pending. So right now what we're seeing is both of those numbers are down, but the pending listings are way higher than the new listings. So a lot of demand, very little supply. Typically our spring market starts in the middle of January, but I believe that what we're seeing right now is that the market has already started to be super competitive. Everyone that is looking for a single family home is having to compete against multiple offers at this time because there are so few homes on the market. So we need more inventory, we need more houses to sell. If you're thinking about selling in the next year, be sure to reach out because we'll want to get you in to strategize with you about what you can do to get your home ready for the best sale possible. Thanks for tuning in. See you next year. Hey there, if you like videos like this to stay up to date on the market and you want to learn more, be sure to hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel so that you can learn about all of our new content right away.